There was a scheme of government which ended in 2015, I think, which gave grant between 50 to 2 crores, depending on schools, for infrastructure development. Unluckily, at that time, special schools were missed out. There are about 22 special schools in Goa, which also technically deserved this support. But by that time the scheme was over, and since special schools are a different dispensation, they were not getting covered under that. So today cabinet took a decision to extend that scheme only for special schools. Special schoolache special children tanka kire jo facility support bhi diupato asa tya sandarbhan fulya 2 mahine November and Kanadri, government, after interacting with the concerned NGOs and operators, those who are running the schools, will modify earlier instructions. Let us be the best state in the country on supporting the special people so that they can stand on their own legs.
Video journalist Amar Tavaria from Panjim for HCN.